The guy who showed the sign "Buy Bitcoin" has already earned $15,000. According to CoinDesk, on the 20th of July, during an appearance of Federal Reserve Chair Janet Yellen before a congressional committee, an attendee held aloft the "Buy Bitcoin" sign. The attendee and his friend were ultimately asked to leave, but the image of the sign quickly went viral. Soon after that, the cryptocurrency trader CryptoEthan posted a picture with that guy, soon known as the Bitcoin Sign Guy, holding up the now famous sign with a Bitcoin address as well. At the time of press, that address has gathered more than 6 BTC, which is almost $15,000 at current prices.